These doors were closed. Did somebody open them for me?
Thank you. Send wound men to the west wing of the complex. Mother Superior prepared a proper welcoming for her right there.
Did something. Now onto the second lever. It should be somewhere at the end of the cable.
I am sorry. I did not want you to come here.
Then why did you show up?
These writings. This is the entire knowledge of the Spring of Eternity. And also my greatest failure. Because I did not destroy the most vile of them. This knowledge was not meant for anyone. I am sorry, Dorothea.
This would mean that all his dreams, nightmares, those strange voices, that was you all along?
Yes.
Why? Why did you burden a child with this?
It was the only way. I had to teach him. His role required it.
His role? A prophet to your mad religion? I thought that he was sick. I wanted to save him from those nightmares. I took him to the spring, for God's sake. Why didn't they help?
Who wants to be proved wrong?
Thank you.
forest, young faith.
Enter the control room from the platform next to this crane.
that my son is the true prophet. I know what you are doing to him. The death of my son, the destruction of the city, for what? Just so he can win?
So he will become a god?
It's my son, Gabriel, who is the one.
He proved to be valuable. His relation with the plague allowed us to create miraculous things. That's what we'll see down there.
You won't kill me. I'll save my son.
And I will do everything for mine.
We need to lift the cage up to get out of here!